Though, according to some, classic dogfighting has fallen off as a tool of modern fighter jet combat, the release of the new Top Gun Maverick seems to have revived the topic. However, close-in combat is still regarded as a crucial skill by aviators all over the world when conditions might swiftly worsen, such as during an interception or when confronting a large number of hostile aircrews. So within visible range combat, only maneuverable jets tends to have more advantage. So today, let's check out the top 10 most maneuverable jets in the world today. At number 10 is the JAS39 Gripen. The Gripen is a multi-role fighter aircraft, intended as a lightweight and agile aerial platform with advanced, highly adaptable avionics. It also possesses one of the most advanced sensor technology in the world, which may be useful in a dogfight or while repelling covert efforts. It is capable of flying at a 70 or 80 degrees angle of attack, and its sustained and instantaneous turn rate are excellent in this case. In many air shows, the Gripen has done impressive maneuvers, performing even a Pugachev Cobra many times. Its thrust-to-weight ratio is 1.02. Number 9 on the list for the top 10 most maneuverable jets in the world today is the RAPHAEL. The RAPHAEL was designed to be a modern jet fighter with exceptional agility. The SALT chose to combine a delta wing with active close-coupled canard to maximize maneuverability. The aircraft is capable of withstanding up to 9G. It has a great man-machine interaction and the most modern aircraft cannon. It is docile in the low-speed ranges where most within-visual-range engagements take place, as are most carrier fighters. Its turn rates and high thrust-to-weight ratio makes the aircraft most capable in dogfight. At number 8 is the Mikoyan MiG-29. The MiG-29 was, and still is in its newer evolved versions, an excellent close-in combat aircraft. The MiG-29 can do higher angle of attack maneuvers and has a high thrust-to-weight ratio of 1.09. Battling the Fulcrum is analogous to fighting an F-18 Hornet in a low-speed duel. The Fulcrum, on the other hand, has a thrust advantage over the Hornet. The high alpha performance and instantaneous turn rates is excellent in this aircraft. Despite its age, the MiG-29 remains a fiercely capable dogfighter, sharing many of the flanker's weapon system. At number 7 is the Eurofighter Typhoon. The Eurofighter Typhoon is a highly agile and sophisticated aircraft designed to be an effective dogfighter or close-in combat in combat. Designed around a core focus on maneuverability, the Typhoon has a high thrust-to-weight ratio, which allows it to have a higher sustained turn ratio and climbing ability. With insane instantaneous turn rates, full 9G performance, and massive surplus power, the Typhoon is an energy fighter, meaning it uses its incredible ability to save energy in a duel to wear down its opponents. At number 6, we have the Sukhoi Su-27. This fighter is one of the most nimble fighters ever created, with excellent maneuverability. The Flanker is a highly maneuverable aircraft that can be operated at low speeds and with high angles of attack. This fighter can perform a spectacular and hard move Pugachev's Cobra. It performed during air shows in Russia. It involves momentarily maintained level flying at a 120 degree angle of attack, and its thrust-to-weight ratio is 1.05, and its instantaneous turn rate is 28 degrees per second, which proves to be an excellent dogfighter. At number 5 is the MiG-35. This fighter presents super maneuverability, which can fly at super critical angles of attack, at increased level of sustain and available G-loads, and high turn angle rate, which requires a greater thrust-to-weight ratio and improved wing aerodynamics efficiency. It is powered by two Klimov RD-33MK afterburning turbofan engines, able to be fitted with swivel nozzles and a thrust vectoring control system. The combination of swivel nozzles with the TVC system allows greater maneuverability for the MiG-35 and should give it a greater survivability in combat. Up next at number 4 is the Sukhoi Su-30 MKI. This fighter has an excellent turn rate and its thrust-to-weight ratio is 1.05. The thrust vector control makes the aircraft highly maneuverable, capable of near-zero airspeed at high angles of attack without stalling, and dynamic aerobatics at low speeds. The Su-30 MKI is powered by two AL-31FP afterburning turbofans. The thrust vector control nozzles of the MKI are mounted 32 degrees outward to longitudinal engine axis and can be deflected plus minus 15 degrees in the vertical plane. This produces a corkscrew effect, greatly enhancing the turning capability of the aircraft. Up next at number 3 is the F-22 Raptor. One of the many tricks up the Raptor's sleeve is super maneuverability, which is a result of its high thrust-to-weight ratio, massive control surfaces, fly-by-wire flight control system, and its two-dimensional thrust vectoring capability. It is the first operational aircraft to combine supercruise, super maneuverability, stealth, and sensor fusion in a single weapons platform. It has high instantaneous and sustained turn rates. Its thrust-to-weight ratio is 1.26, which is very high. While the F-22 is amazingly nimble, Russia's three-dimensional thrust-vectoring-equipped fighter aircraft, especially Sukhoi Su-35, takes super maneuverability to a whole nother level. The Su-35's engine produces an astounding 62,000 pounds force of thrust at full reheat, which, when paired with the outstanding aerodynamic design and vectored thrust nozzles of the Flanker series, creates an aircraft unparalleled in low-speed agility. The thrust vectoring system provides excellent agility, allowing it to make tighter turns for evasion and close-range dogfights or outmaneuver incoming guided missiles. And now the most maneuverable jet is none other than the Sukhoi Su-57. The Su-57 has 3D thrust vector controls that allow it to maneuver at high speeds and altitudes. Such mobility is said to be superior to that of many other jets, perhaps providing the Su-57 an upper hand in a dogfight situation. Because of the aircraft's maneuverability, it can avoid incoming long-range missiles and fight adversary aircraft within visual range. It boasts the highest thrust-to-weight ratio of any fighter on this list at 1.36. Russian jet fighter producing doctrine is based on strong abilities to speedy tricky maneuvers and turns. Though it is far superior when it comes to maneuverability compared to all fighters, but it is not as stealthy as US 5th generation jets. And that's it from the Buzz for today. Thank you guys for viewing in. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.